How to accept an invitation on Google Hangouts on iPad. Before you start, I want to say something about invitations I receive on Google Hangouts. I did not get any notifications about this, and I almost missed it. So, if you send an invitation to somebody to talk on Google Hangouts, please tell them on an email or an SMS. To check your invitations on Google Hangouts on iPad, tap on the three dots menu from the top left. Here, you will have Invites. Tap on it. Here you see your current invitation to talk on Google Hangouts. You can tap to see the exact information sent by this person. Also, on the top, you have a button to decline all chats. On every invitation to chat, you will have two buttons, Ignore and Accept. Just tap on the one action you want. If you accept the invitation, you can start the chat and receive notification when somebody sends you a message. If you reject that person, it will not be able to contact you again. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.